फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 62 एंड 66. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फॉर दैट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 62, 66. This is your step one. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 62 here. For this number, last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3 is 6. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2, 1 is 2. Now the other number, last digit 6, even, so this is divisible by 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3 is 6. The other number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3 is 6. Now here we have 31. 31 is a prime number, so 31 ones 31. The other number 33 not divisible by 31, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the other number 33. Here you observe, each digit is 3, and most important, 3 is a prime number, so take 3. First number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. Now we have 11, 11 is a prime number, so 11 ones 11. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 31 into 3 into 11. When we multiply these numbers, we get 2046 is our LCM.